parents, mashayikh, guardians, those responsible for tarbiyah should always remember this point. Love should never become a barrier in training your child. Many parents spoil their children because of love. He is still young. We know inside that he is doing wrong, but we try to somehow justify it. The murabbi, the one responsible for tarbiyat, should not let love come in between the child and tarbiyah. Tarbiyah should have precedence over everything. Because if love comes in between the child and tarbiyah, you are being cruel to your child. You are an enemy to your child. You will spoil the future of your child. This is where this principle is applied. You have to be cruel to be kind. ये माही है तारीख ध्यान का मुबल्लिग है ये दीन दी सीनियर शुड नेवर लेट द अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ तरबिया गो बाय व्हेनेवर देयर इज एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डू तरबिया इमीडिएटली You should do the tarbiyah. You should let the junior know what is good for him, what is the correct thing to do, how he should behave in a particular circumstance. And the junior should be grateful to such seniors who are always concerned about our well-being, those who nurture us, those who point out our mistakes. It is for our good, it is for our future. And the reason why we need to stay in the company of the pious, in the company of those who have acquired tazkiyah, who have acquired tarbiyah, is so that they are able to point out our mistake. This is one reason. And the other reason is that we observe them and we copy them also. And number three, the effects of company will also rub off onto us.